Hi YouTube, it's Jen and I'm back with another makeup tutorial for you guys. Fall is right around the corner and gold eyeshadow is going to be a huge trend this fall. So I wanted to do a gold eyeshadow look and I'm using my Yves Saint Laurent palette. And someone did comment me that I am pronouncing this wrong and wanted me to pronounce it right. So I have no idea how to pronounce it. If I pronounce it wrong, I do apologize. But I've done a tutorial on this palette where I used all four colors. Today, I'm just using the gold. I absolutely love this palette and the gold is very beautiful and you can use it wet or dry. So in today's tutorial, I do both. I use it wet and dry. So I'm using that gold. I'm also using this color by MAC called Antiqued, which is like a really shimmery, rusty brown red color. And I'm using Vanilla, also by MAC. So those are the colors that you'll need a black pencil eyeliner. For the rest of the look, I used a really natural pink blush and a very nude peach color by Wet n Wild, and what is the number on the back of it? And for lashes, I use the MAC eyelash. It's the number 34 and it is absolutely gorgeous dramatic flare lash. So you can use, of course, you can dupe anything out and use any lashes you want, but I just wanted to give you a list of the products that I used before we get started. So if you're interested,